Difficult roads often lead to beautiful destinations, but not always, as you can see from this crazy collection of clips. This Japanese bus has a fully accessible toilet under every single seat. No, not really, but it needs it. You know that feeling when you just can't wait to get home for dinner? Apparently, in Russia, a road is anything you can drive on. Yes, there's nothing quite like hearing that lovely crunching sound as you make a tight right turn. Everybody has the right to drive to work in comfort. You have to assume that this woman is employed by the towing company for this specific reason. Wouldn't it be easier just to clean it with your toothbrush? Yeah, you see some strange things on the road in New York. It was a good Monday for people in the clamp industry, and a terrible Monday for everyone else. Not the kind of car you want to tell your insurance company you've just cut up. Oh, who cares about road safety? Let's dance! Ah, with friends like these, who needs a nervous breakdown? This guy is well known for biking around New York City, balancing things on his head. Well, we've all got our talents. I suppose he must have a double garage at home. I'm sure that'll buff right out. He should probably avoid low bridges, but you just kind of know he won't. Yes, the perfect vehicle for making quick, sharp turns around a mountain road. If there's one thing everyone needs in a car, it's a sense of rhythm. This is obviously Aquaman's car. This is also the correct way to transport a dead python. Ever wondered where Goliath goes when he wants to buy new tires? As we all know, a motorcycle is the quickest and most effective way to get through traffic. There's no way he's getting out of this situation. Or is there? How to weatherproof your bike. If you leave scooters alone for long enough and put on some romantic music, then they will start to multiply. Luckily, they're okay. Unluckily, they decided to wear white clothes that day. Never park next to this guy. This is clearly one of those new age cars that runs on rainbows. Ah, who needs all those extra wheels anyway? Did you know that Mini Cooper has started making boats? If this happens first thing on a Monday, then you can bet it's not gonna be a good week. an entirely new kind of motorcycle. Watching this guy is more entertaining than anything you could find on that TV. It's not a bike, it's not a motorbike, and it's made of wood. What are those things? You can laugh, but I bet this guy never has trouble finding a parking place. You might think this is a small car, but you should see how big the remote control is. This gives new meaning to the phrase picking up chicks. How many cars is too many cars? One, two, three, four, this many! No amount of medication can help with wind like this. Wait, if the umbrella is out on its own, then what happened to Mary Poppins? Oh, I see. Well, I suppose you can't use a sheepdog, and there's no such thing as a goat dog. And he thought the water was gonna be the main issue. You should never ride a motorcycle while you're high, unless it's this one. Reversing level, master. The two pickup trucks look pretty normal, right? Well, wait for it. I mean, there's a chance it's supposed to look like this, but probably not. Have you ever been winked at by a car? You have now. Surely this isn't legal or possible.
Bruh, I'm going 50 right now. Bruh.
It's like a traveling museum for classic cars. Only in Costa Rica do you have to stop for bananas. To be fair, he was gonna be 5 minutes late for work. Pretty special moment. Although whoever owns that car probably isn't too impressed.
Came in for the embers, stayed out for the creek.
City rats enjoy a drive through the country just as much as city people do.
And I brought a f***ing rat with me from Brooklyn. Get... Where'd it go? Okay.
The one car you don't want to run into while you're doing a bit of illegal driving? This one. For a load this heavy, you need a seriously sturdy vehicle. Hey, remember that excavator we picked up? No, what excavator? This car has always wanted to play basketball. Need to close your tailgate, but can't be bothered stopping. In a parallel universe, this guy has just become roadkill. Whoever said that steps were purely meant for humans? I've just completely destroyed the only thing that gives my life meaning. Yay! It's a worrying moment when you suddenly realize you're being overtaken by your own boat. No stupid sign was gonna stop him from making his delivery. When your bike runs away from home. Well, some homeless person is gonna have a great night's sleep tonight. The song Smooth Ride was specifically written about this bike. Yes, what you're looking at is one of the finest collections anywhere of men with really small genitals. Obviously, just on his way to pick up some groceries. Sometimes all we need is just a little push in life. Is he changing lanes? Is he going straight? Does he have no respect for the laws of physics? You probably shouldn't get into a road rage argument with this guy. He just might be carrying a weapon. Many brushes make light work. River? I just see a slightly wet stretch of road. Wait, if you love our videos, be sure to check out Retrocast. And if Retrocast isn't your thing, don't worry. We have another Akimbo video for you.